Oh my god, they're all showing up. What the hell? That's definitely new to it. It does make it a little bit more exciting, though. What is up, everybody? It's Bloodstalker. And as you can tell, we're back in a familiar game. And we need to have a chat. It's one of those come meet Jesus moments, I think, in life. It's one of those serious things we need to talk about and we need to discuss. Because once again, we're in an early access game. We're in Savage Lands. Not just any Savage Lands. We're where it all started. I don't know if a lot of you guys know, they didn't make a big to-do about this. If you don't read the forums or keep up in the discussions, you wouldn't have known this. But this is the build 290 that was put to rest back in 2016 in July. This, my friends, is really where the core game started. Why is this back in play, you might ask? Well, the devs are giving you an option to roll back. I don't want to deal with those skeletons right now. We got to do things our way. Now, with them offering this rollback option, if you notice, there's a lot of deer. There's a lot of everything around here again. This was being done in order to accommodate the community for people who've been playing this game for a long time. Uh-oh. Well, then. We're out of luck. Looks like there's a lot of things missing down through here, isn't there? Gotta be careful because there's a lot of skeletons around here and I don't think my stick's gonna really help too much. Grab that up. Oh, achievement. Now this is gonna be totally different in the fact that... Oh, hello. Run away. This game's different. They did add in a lot of the newer things and features they've added in, such as the... What do you call it? They added in a lot. Basically the graphical things. The additions of the unstuck command. They added in a lot of that sort of things in order to make the game playable and enjoyable for everybody. It brings it back to the core beginnings of it. They kind of reduced the cold. They fixed it where everything is playable. And they removed a lot of the ice structures that are flows that are out there. Now that one right there is there for a reason, because that means if we're playing in the original build, that the flame, I think it's the flame tongue or one of the swords is out there, one of the really good swords. So why are we talking about Savage Lands? I quit playing it a long time ago. I got kind of burned out on it. No progress is being made in the game. Are these dudes still chasing after me? Okay. We got to get some gear up here, man. The reason we're talking about this game, we're back here playing it again, is for the simple fact that I don't know what the state of this game is going to be. I don't think a lot of people do. There's a lot of concern in the community. There's a lot of people that are happy that they brought this back to be playable. But this all kind of started because Critical and I the other night, and I think Critical put his video up yesterday. I'm recording this today. He's putting this up, by the way. But I think Critical's, he put his video up, and we tried to play multiplayer on this, and it just kept failing after failing after failing. So I decided to come back to it. Now, we actually talked to Chuck, and Critical actually bought the game for Chuck to see if he could... get it up on the server, put it up on our server we use. And Chuck did a little research, and I was like, I don't think we wanted to go that route. I don't think, Chuck and I talked about it today, and the problem is this game is not really server friendly. What they want you to do is host it on your own instance, on your own, like say host it on a PC as a server, and everybody connect direct connect that way. So it kind of comes into some issues. Those issues are what they are. See, they said Gary's tattered bag would have 4 slots. It only has 2. See, they didn't even keep up with that into the bargain. So I don't know how playable this is going to be. We're going to try it out again. Ah, I swear. So here's the things they did. 290 to the current build of 392 are known issues briefly summed up. So I don't know what all they fixed in this. They made you think that they fixed a lot of the problems that were in this build as it rolled over. And from the looks of it, I don't think they did a damn thing. Pardon me, but I'm kind of getting a little frustrated at this point. The bottom line is this. I know the game is what it is, I want this game to be more. I think a lot of people do too. I'm really disappointed in the current status of it because it's just not fun. It's not playable. It's just depressing sometimes. And it is a good game. It has a lot of benefits to it. I mean, it's going to be a good game one day. But that's only if they decide to work on it. Now, they said that they added up, like, more, they added whoops on this. I don't know what all they've done, because right now it looks like they haven't done nothing. I mean, I'm just going to put that out here. Legitimately, it looks like they haven't done anything. So, as far as, like, crafting, let's see what we can get into, guys. We need a stone hammer. We need to at least make one. So we need some more sinew. I really want my sword, man. That kind of pisses me off we can't get that already. Once again. Where's the hitbox? Come on now. I hate that. See, that was another problem. It had the bad hitbox. We need to kill some piggies. And I missed my 10x right off the bat. That just kind of depresses me. I mean, look at this. Oh, well, that kind of slaughtered him right up, didn't it? All right. Well, let's get some food up. Maybe we just need to beat him with the club. I don't know. We're going to explore around. We're going to test it out. And I'm going to start playing this a little bit more. And wow, that AI. That's Unity for you. That is smooth up Unity right there. Oh, wow. So Unity is known for its bad AI pathing. And you notice how that one, just like in Rust, he went running right through the rock. Oh, it's how funny how some things just never change. Let's see if I can beat the crap out of him. At least I can kill him a little bit easier. Let's get out of that. I want to see what all's here and available to play with, because, you know, it doesn't look like any of the first stuff comes. It doesn't, none of the armor spawns in. I wonder how dangerous and all, how bad it is up here. There's plenty of animals though, comparatively. Oh wow, there are lots of wolves. Oh crap. Dang. See if we can do this without dying. Get us a little wolf pelt. Oh yeah, who's your daddy boy? That's right. So I guess some of the things that they talked about in the dev blog, are not the dev blog, but in the discussion forum about this release are right. The bag thing is wrong though, it's still got two. We need to get some health back. We're hungry, man. We're hungry, men. Oh, let's see if we can get some more, because we're going to need some more sinew. And come here, piggy. That is a pretty OP stick. I'll give it credit for that. So, anyway, this game, I guess after we played it, it just made me want to go back and play it some more. And I don't know if I'm going to continue or not. There's a lot of stuff we never did in this build. We just moved straight on to the beta build. And I kind of want to see what's out there. I want to play this to its fullest because they've done a lot. They're supposedly done a lot. Whoa. Well, that dude's kind of pissy. There we go. That was kind of close. I'm not going to lie. I got a little nervous there. I don't need a bone right now. Give a dog a bone. How about give a pig a bone? Whoop. All right. So we're going to see what we can do. We're going to see what we can get into at least. I can't even pick any of that crap up. What am I doing? Need to make some bandages while we get some food cooking to eat. And once again, we're back in the foray, folks. Back into the saddle again. So what we're going to do is we're going to play this through the best we can. And I don't know. This might be a totally different experience because so much has changed. Wow, look at that. When you drop stuff, it just kind of like throws it. That is some funny stuff. Let's put that down here. I don't need that leather strip right yet. I need the bark. Boy, look at it. It just tosses it, man. It's like, screw you, hippie. Don't need your stuff. Okay, let's see. I need a basic bandage. cloth strips we'll put right there because we're fixing to make a bunch of them. Just like old times. Oh, I tell you. I'm really just worried about this game. I'm really worried because I've had a lot of fun. We're going to see how broken it is to this extent, though. And you might start seeing some more. I might live stream some of this to get caught back up to get a little bit further into it. I don't know. I'm still debating on how we're going to do that. So I hope you guys are going to enjoy this playing, getting back into the series. And I know I keep just kind of rambling about it, but I'm really hesitant as to what the status of this thing is right now. It just bothers me, man. You know what I'm saying? All right, we got some things to make, though. We need to get going here. When Critical and I played for the short term that he was able to play, we got a lot of stuff done. So I need, like, the sticks and everything. Let's see, huh? There's the one I crafted. Leave that flint there. Just put it by the fire. So let's see. We want to make another hammer. We really want two hammers. That's what we need. The axes I'm not too worried about. I want to be able to... We're going to have to get into a pretty good axe pretty quick. All right, so we got us a hammer. Put that right there. Situate that. We're going to drop everything in our inventory except for food. We're going to get some bandages because we're going to need that to heal back up. Just the tossing of all that, man, kills me. He just like throws it. We got a lot to make. I want to burn up all this stuff, but first we need to get some resources. Get all that soldering cotton. It's gonna respawn. Okay, inventory it up. Okay. Grab an apple. Why not? They say an apple a day. Well, we're gonna leave that alone. Cloth shreds. Oh wow, it takes a lot. It used to only take three, so that's another thing. It only takes one cloth shred though to make a bandage, so I guess that's balance. I don't know. That's kind of funny, man. That is like insane difference in cost of stuff. All right. Let's see. What can we get into over here? Now, I know straight across from us is a good spot to farm. We're going to check it out real quick. Now, over there is a city. Treatise of Weapons. Important to remember that all weapons are created equal. Take example, archetypes, hammers and axes. Both are excellent for tackling foes. Axes can quickly fell trees. Hammers can pulverize a rock or enemy bones. Hint, hint, bones. So yeah, I want to get back into some pretty good size armor and stuff. Oh, really? That's a totally different type of skeleton. These guys are kind of all gimped up. These aren't the ones that kind of come at you. That's weird. This is going to be like a totally different game for us. We really need to get some skulls going. I really need to get a better weapon. Are there any more over there? Any more bad hombres? Let's see here. Supposedly they beefed up resources on the aisle on here. So, like I said, it's a... Here, another one. Oh, there he is. Oh, just bones? Come on, man. I need a skull from you. Let's check out over here. Make sure there's nothing else over here. So, you know what? This might actually come out to be okay because this is like the original game. We'll see anything else. We're going to start farming. So, who knows? We'll wait and see how it goes. If you guys like it, I mean, Savage Lands typically did very well on my channel. Everybody seemed to like it. So, we're going to give it a shot again. I know I keep saying that, but you got to understand, this game like means a lot. Because when my channel first started growing, it was subsistence, and then I started playing Savage Lands, and that's when it really, things just kind of started happening on here. So, when I quit playing Savage Lands, it really, really, really bothered me. Now, what is this? Is this flint? No, this should be tin. Yes, it is. Oh my god, I forgot how long it takes to mine it. Wow. Now, nights are supposed to go by faster. Looks like the fog kind of cleared. Yeah, tin. We need to get a lot of tin ore because we're going to have to make tin ingots. We're going to make a tin axe. We're going to have to get into tin items. I mean, it's, you know, I'm not going to race to get over to the other side because we don't have a good weapon. If we at least had a tin axe right now, I probably would run over there. But getting over to the other island right now, it's not important. It's the old island that I know and I'm really familiar with, which I like that because I've been all the way around that bad boy. And it's starting to get dark. We need to get back. We need to get as much as we can farmed up over here so it respawns. They said it respawns quicker than normal. Did I get all of that? Yes, I did. So we need to get this stuff right here. This is going to be coal. As always, coal is your biggest thing to get. There's a lot of spots on this island to get coal, so it's kind of nice in that aspect. And I mean, I never played 290. I got into it, I think, when 292? I got into it right after this build was put to bed, I guess is the best way to say it. I got into it around, let's see, November, December? It's probably around November I started playing this. Oh, wow, it got dark pretty quick. So, the game's been around for a long time. It's based off Unity, gaming engine. And that's what's caused a lot of issues with this, I believe. They're not really saying much, and that's what's kind of upsetting folks. I actually posted a comment in discussion saying, you know, it'd be nice if we could get like a timeline or something of what's going on or what they plan to do. We've been talking, I mean, been hearing rumors about March being the month that they're supposed to do something, and here it is the middle of March, and nothing's happened. This is what happened. And it's almost, you know, it feels kind of like you're a stall tactic. Did they do this just to appease some folks to get them off, to quit harassing them on the message boards? Or are they legitimately doing this because they've got other things coming out? I'd like to believe the latter, to be honest with you. I would like to believe that they're doing this to, hey, just be patient. We got this coming on. We got this coming on, you know. But then what is this? We don't know. And that's what's kind of disheartening. But I do love the game. It is a very fun game to play. I think everybody who's played it has enjoyed it. I mean, Cage got into it pretty good. Crap, I need to replay. I need to fix all that. Tell you, man, I'm not used to having to repair all that. Bam, bam. It's been a long time since we had to grind out some hardcore farming on this game, is it not? I mean, damn. Where's all the time gone? What has happened to us? That's the first thing I'm making is a better hammer. Bam, come on. Break it down. There's nothing like that feeling, though, getting an upgraded hammer and going to just decimating all the resources. You're like, yeah, check it out. Dink, one hit. One hit. Oh, wow. It's hard to just keep running your mouth when you're doing this. Wow, we are getting hungry. They said that was another thing they put in there. Is they mitigated the hunger. What is this? Is this more tin? Oh, that's flint. I'm going to go ahead and grab the flint because I'm about to make some torches. I'm going to need that for torches. Wow. Look at the cold. They said they got it. Well, I don't know. There's a lot of things. You need to go check it out. Go to the community. Go to the game. Go to the community and look in discussion. And it talks about the Big Island closed up. Or not the Big Island closed update. But it talks about the 290 build. Oh, I can't even carry it, can I? Once again, the bones have us. All right, let's get out of here. We got to get warmed up. Let's get some food in us while we're doing this. Is that more resources? I think that's flint, too. We're going to leave that. I don't care about that right now. We got enough flint for right now. Jump. There's that double jump. I love that. That's something I've missed. So it's not foggy anymore. We got a fire going. We need to warm up. We really need to get a house going. And what do we need to make a torch? So we're going to need two cloth shreds and a stick. All right, I got one cloth shred. Let's get rid of some of this, see if there's any over here. And there is not. I'm going to put the coal right here just so we know where it's at. It's probably going to fling it out everywhere. Yep, I'm going to fling it over there. That's awful nice of it. One skull. And I'm just going to drop the apple. Drop that. I'm going to keep the stones on us because we're going to need that. See, that's why I didn't get all that, because Critical did the same thing. He went to make gathered up all the cotton and started making a ton of bandages. All right, so let's do this. We did have a lot of fun for the amount of time that went, for the couple of minutes he'd get to play at a time before it just crashed on him every time. So I mean, I can't complain too much. This game, it's fun. You have a lot of fun with it when you play with other people, especially. Playing by yourself is fun. It's all right. How am I already full up on stuff? Right, 2 logs. Gotta get this fire stoked up. There we go. All right, now. Is there any sticks over here? Yes, there were. Sweet. Back to torches we go. Back to torches I go. There we go. All right, so we need some cloth. Just come up here to the top, make some cloth shreds. Just turn all into cloth shreds. What we do with it after that, we'll figure out. So dim torch. It's just a difference of one cloth shred. I just make the torch. The dim torch is, you know, it is what it is, but. Yeah, sorry, OP stick. Damage 5. Damage. See, that just kills me. That stick was doing more damage. Now, why do we have a torch, you're asking? Well, we're going to burn up piles so we can build us a house. This is the easiest way to destroy stuff, so you don't just sit there beating away on it. I love that. Always screams. Urgent missive. That's just the same story. They didn't really change much of the story. So it's kind of funny. I mean, I don't know. There was what really changed in this game was the landscape, the animals, the AI, and all that stuff. So, we're going to build this building. I don't care about this building. Just burn it all down. Oh, wow. The animation for it's pretty cool. I hope you still get resources. Yeah, you do. See, look at that. Bag of nails. Can I not pick any of this up? I should be able to pick it all up. Sure does burn down faster too. That's kind of cool. What about you? You giving me up anything? Oh wow, look at all those bags of nails. Wow, you used to get a lot more stuff back then. Dang, man. They really kind of robbed you when they went to the new update. All right, we're going to drop all this other stuff right here. Well, hey, let's just drop everything over here where I've been putting everything. Oh, wow, it burnt that down pretty fast. Now, the purpose of what we're doing here is so we have a crafting area. We need to build crafting stuff. We've got a whole lot of stuff we got to build. So we need the 2x4s. It's easier just to grab it off of burning that stuff up than it is like making it yourself. I mean, just faster. So I would say always, whenever you have a chance, burn it up. When in doubt, pyromaniac it. It's more fun that way, too. All right, let's do this. Well, we're not cold. We're just freaking dying here. Seriously? I feel like I just got a lot of that, and I gotta make sure none of it blew away, because it looked like a lot of it blew over the thing. How many do we need now? Sigh. Sigh and relief. We're gonna have to cut some trees down. Because we need those. We need the logs. Do. I like the way it does it now in the new build, is that the wood just drops down. You don't have to keep cutting a tree. So, like, logging isn't like a very encompassing thing. So I need to cut that other stump down. Forgot about that. So you get like 3 logs. Oh, got another one out there. I need the stones too, just to be on the safe side. I want to get some sticks. It's easier just to get sticks like this than just. I don't like the fact that. Oh my god, they're all showing up. What the hell? That's definitely new to it. It does make it a little bit more exciting, though. I'm not gonna lie. Did he get me? Oh god, there's another one. Holy shit, dude. Dude, I am like the wolf god here. Oh, I can't stop it. I can't stop it. Gotta run away. Whew. We need to heal up real quick. Where you at, big guy? Huh? Hello? There he is. I knew you'd come back. I don't know. They seem a little bit different. I mean, they're not as easy to kill as they used to be. Dang it. All right, let's go put this stuff. I want that meat, by golly. I need food after all this. All right, let's drop some of this junk. We'll keep the logs and the stick. I'll drop the pelt. Drop that. Drop that. Drop that. Drop the savage stick. I don't know why I keep picking that damn thing up. Dude, that was insane, man. It's like out of blue, they just come up on me. So yeah, there is no more nighttime gathering, that's for damn sure. The days when it used to be safe over here, it is not safe at all. So yeah, now you got to fortify your area. So we're actually going to have to build fortification for once. Is that not insane, guys? When did we ever have to do that in Savage Lands? All right, so we need to make some planks, which I don't know if I can make them right off the bat. Yeah, I can. Good. Are you kidding me? It takes... Oh my god, man. The crafting costs are so just out of whack. Alright, let's do this. I want to make... Okay, for craft. I'm going to make me up another hatchet. Stone axe. Stone axe. What's the difference between a stone... axe and a stone hatchet. Well, crap. Screw you, hippie. Okay, wow. Well, hell, we've been doing it wrong all this time. Hell yeah. We're going to get our, wood on. All right, folks. I don't know. You guys, let me know what y'all think. Let me know what you want to see on this. If you want to see us keep even rehashing this game. I kind of like to. It seems kind of fun so far. I mean, it's different. It is a different game than what we've been playing, what we've always played. So, I don't know. We'll see what happens. But I've been Bloodstalker. This has been Savage Lands, the old school, version 290. If you want more information, I encourage you guys. I always leave a link to the description down there. Just go out to Steam. Go look in the, what do you call it? In the discussion folder and just look for the 290 build. And you can see all the information about it. So, till next time, folks, I've been Bloodstalker, and as always, peace out, y'all.